This is the plan. Get your ass to Mars.
Science fiction has often depicted a future where we colonize the red planet. There's just one problem. Mars is freezing, airless, and currently impossible to live on. That hasn't stopped visionaries such as Elon Musk and the late Stephen Hawking championing the ideas of us to move to Mars sooner rather than later. So, could humans one day live on Mars? Mars' surface conditions and past presence of water make it arguably the most hospitable other planet in the solar system. The red planet is also fairly close to Earth, with the average distance between the two being 140 million miles. Still, it would probably take between 150 to 300 days to travel there, which is a lot of time cooped up in a small spacecraft with a bunch of other people and limited communication to the outside world. And it's not just getting to Mars, it's landing on it. Right now, NASA can land a one-ton vehicle on the surface. For humans to land, it would need to be able to park 10 tons both safely and with precision. And for those who do land on the surface, they'd have to wear a spacesuit at all times. Mars is much colder than Earth, with an average temperature of about minus 80 degrees Fahrenheit. The air is not breathable, being 95% carbon dioxide. Mars' very thin atmosphere also means settlers would be exposed to cosmic radiation that would damage DNA and increase the risk of cancer. And to top it all off, the planet suffers severe dust storms that can darken daylight and last for months. Those obstacles would likely be overcome by constructing small, habitable structures to live in, with self-sustaining water, food, and oxygen. The first settlers would need to grow and harvest food by farming crops such as beans, asparagus, and potatoes, just like Mark Watney in The Martian.
They say that once you grow crops somewhere, you've officially colonized it.
So, technically, I colonized Mars.
In your face, Neil Armstrong.
Another issue is gravity, which is only a third that of Earth. Humans on Mars would naturally become weak and feeble as moving muscles would require less effort, so plenty of exercise and a healthy diet would be vital. Settlers would also have to be able to cope with the loneliness, confinement, and loss of privacy they would face on Mars. All these challenges can be overcome, it's just very, very expensive. It would currently cost $10 billion per person, and that's an optimistic estimate. Both scientists and entrepreneurs are determined to find a way to make it affordable. SpaceX announced it wants to put humans on Mars by 2024, almost 10 years ahead of NASA's planned manned missions in 2033. Whilst getting humans to Mars seems impossible in the near future, creating a self-sustaining society on the red planet is going to take much longer.